I am George Yabu.
I'm Glenn Pushelberg, and we are in our apartment in the West Village.
We met when I was 17 and was 18. We didn't get together as a couple until we were 24.
Actually, I thought Glenn was so uncool when I met Glenn in design school. Super late bloomer, and then all of a sudden he didn't realize his winter coat sleeve was up to here. It was so funny.
Everybody loved Sweet George at school because he would come in very sleepy, always a little late.
He
forgot to do up his fly. That was a perennial thing. Yeah. He was the sweetheart and slacker of the class. It was a kind of coincidence, kismet kind of thing.
He was looking for space, I was looking for studio space. So some things you can't plan, and they just happen for a reason, I guess.
35 years. Everybody's making eggs and avocado toast, which I make all the time.
Crushed avocado on toast.
He loves rice. Like, rice? Really?
If we are shopping together, what happens is we tend to gravitate to the same
similar things,
and it's a little bit of a contest.
Who
are best? Yeah. Whoever looks better on gets it.
I guess the last time we spent just a chunk of time together was...
We went to Laos.
We cleaned out closets. Wow, that was hard.